is trying to disintegrate those communities. It's sending police every day. When we are a protest, it is sending police. It's bribing the police. It's bribing the president. It's bribing everyone.